if you're a Mavic Mini owner and you like to fly sometimes early morning when it's still dark or at dusk when it's getting dark, then you need to have lights on your Mavic Mini. And I recommend that you get these easy lights. Most people recommend you get this thing here called a cube. From what you can see, those lights were made for a bigger drone. And these lights are made for smaller. So they come red, white, and green. And I think you'll like them. They're nice and bright. Underneath it, when you open it up, you have two charging wires. I use this particular one. You get some, also get some double-sided stickies. All right, let me pull this off here to charge it. I'm telling you this because it comes without instructions. This black wire goes towards the pointed area. You can see in the back of here is where you're going to be plugging it up at. All right, plug it in. Make sure the black wire is pointing going that way. Your red wire is here. If you do it opposite, you're going to smell something burning. That means you're burning out the battery in it, and it's going to be no good. You plug it in, and it'll light up red. You won't be smelling anything. That means you plugged it up right. When it's charged, it'll turn blue. You unplug it, and it lasts for 2 hours. Like I said, it's very light. You can plug it on here, like so. I put red on top so aircraft above can see it, white on the bottom so I can see it.
The Easy Lights come with two wires to charge it. One is iOS and the other one is Android. And as you can see, during the day, it's nice and bright. And when they take off and it gets ready to head for the sky, you'll still be able to see the Mavic Mini, no matter what color it is. As you can see in this part of the video, where the Mavic Mini is so small, at times you won't be able to see it. But with these lights, you can. Just a dream come true. And everything that I do is out of love and you.
It is now 400, 500, 600, 1,000 feet away. 1,000 feet away. Okay, we still can be seen.
This camera, GoPro camera, doesn't capture the lights on the Mavic Mini as well as your eye will. And believe me, you will be able to see it during the day or at night. Stay with me while we grow old, and we will live each day in springtime. 'Cause loving you is easy, 'cause you're beautiful, and every day life is filled with love and you. Shining through, and
beautiful night to fly, wouldn't you agree? And the Mavic Mini has the easy lights on it, and they're affordable.
And it's, like I said, very light. You'll see when, if you get it. The other thing that's good about it is this. I don't have to take this whole box with me. If I have my Mavic Mini combo pack, remember that little box you got with the extra propellers that you're supposed to be taking with you when you go out flying? I just simply stick it in there for when I need to use them.
Now let's recap. They're affordable. You get three lights, three different colors, and you don't have to have just different color lens. Each one is separate, and they're LEDs, and they last for 2 hours, and you get the charging cables with them that you can plug up to your phone wire. I'm not being paid to tell you this. I'm telling you this because I like them and they work for me. Enjoy, and please subscribe. Thank you for watching.